mag jemand in der Menge. San Andreas. It's worth seeing. It's actually just typical 70s disaster film. Lots of explosions, lots of people getting squashed by masonry. Yeah, it's just fun. It's absolute bonkers. And, oh my God, help, help. Yeah.